adding some time to the clock. And they've added a full second.
And that is very important. Bill Greer.
Buffalo can't be standing around here.
Luke Wiles will take it. The play is blown in. It comes to this. They're setting up. 3 seconds left. Going for the tie. Luke Wiles alone. And they score! Buffalo scores!
Johnny
T. As time expires, John Tavares, the ageless wonder, ties it up. And we're going to overtime. And The Rock are furious with that penalty. It's on the power play.
And Billy Greer's still going at him. Don't be surprised if he doesn't get another one right here.
And heading into overtime, you don't want that.
Are they double-checking this goal?
Let's see, you can see it on the screen.
They're checking it for the time.
Okay, so let's see the time. We're checking. It looked like there was time left, Blair, in my mind. Captain Colin Doyle.
I can't see a picture where we... Here we go. This is where we'll see it.
Looking on our other monitor here. And there's the clock. So 1 second down.
That's,
and that's
a good goal.
That's a goal.
That's a goal.
Point under a second left, but there was tenths of a second left.
That's the one shot you see it where you got the clock in there.
About 0.8 seconds, I believe, was left on the clock.
That's a goal.
Blair, we're going overtime.
Looks like it.
We're going to overtime. Unbelievable.
So Johnny Tavares from Luke Wiles.
And let's see the official word. No goal! No goal! I don't believe it! It is over! The Toronto Rock advance to the East Final!
They're trying to get at Edwards.
And the benches have cleared. The Rock win it on a review. Nick Rose played the best half of his life. And it is controversial. It may be questionable. I thought it was good for Buffalo. But the official word being waved off, and the Toronto Rock of another home game, the championship repeat quest continues. Buffalo and Toronto have to line up, and well, Blair, I hope it stays civil.
I'm in absolute disbelief because he let this shot go with more than a second to go.
Unbelievable.
Here we go again.
And we're seeing from a different monitor.
One.
And
that's right.